こんにちは。VR 日本語の萌です。今日はね、Today we're going to learn transitive pairs. What is transitive pairs? Transitive pair is, in Japanese, there is transitive verb, 他動詞 and intransitive verb, 自動詞 and depending on who is performing the action, we use different verbs. It's super confusing, so I'm going to explain this with action today so you can watch and see when to use 他動詞 or 自動詞. Let's get it started! First one is this one here. Door. Door. First one is this one here.Door. Door. If you are opening that door, it's door を開ける。開ける is transitive. You're actually opening the door. But if you are not touching the door, my hands are here, and automatically open, that is door が開く。開く is intransitive verb. You didn't touch it.But it automatically open. ドアが開くを開きます。ドアが開きました。ドア opened automatically. ドアが開きます。ドアが閉まります。So to open the door, transitive verb, ドアを開ける。開ける is a dictionary form, 開けます is a long form. ドアを開ける。I physically open the door. ドアを開けます。ドアを開けます。私はドアを開けます。I open the door. The traditionally, this is not called door. It's to in Japanese. とを開けます。とを開けます。To close, とを閉めます。とを閉めます。Let's try again. 戸を開けます。戸を閉めます。This is transitive verb. I'm actually opening the door, the, sliding door, and I'm closing the door. So this is called 他動詞, transitive verb. Whereas intransitive verb,happens automatically without me doing the action. Let's try again. Let's practice more. This is 障子Shoji is made out of very thin paper, so you let the light in and out. Shoji. So let's open the shoji door. Shoji を開けます。Shoji を開けます。I open shoji. Shoji を閉めます。Shoji を閉めます。One more time. Shoji を開けます。障子を閉めます。If you want to ask someone, please open. Change 開ける to 手 form. 開けて。It's a lu verb, so you're replacing lu with 手. 開けて。And then add ください. Please. Please open. 障子を開けてください。Please open.障子を開けてください。障子を閉めてください。Please close. One more time. 障子を開けてください。Please open. 障子を閉めてください。Didn't close. 閉めてください。障子を開けてください。障子を閉めてください。So these are transitive verb. 開ける。To open, you physically open, you're doing the action. 開ける、開けます。To open, 閉める、to close. This is called Fusuma, the paper door dividing rooms in Japanese house. Fusuma. To open this, Fusuma を開けます。Fusuma を Akemasu. Akemasu is transitive verb. I am opening the fusuma. Fusuma o akemasu. To close, fusuma o shimemasu. Fusuma o shimemasu. If you want to use it on door, doa o akemasu. Doa o akemasu. Fusuma o akemasu.Fusuma を閉めます。 So I'm doing the action, so I'll use transitive verb 他動詞他動詞 Another way of using intransitive verb open 開く plus ている開いています Describing that situation, it's open. So it's perfect for describing the shop is openラーメン屋さん、ラーメン屋さんは今日開いていますか? Is the ramen shop open today? So it's important not to get confused with 他動詞 transitive verb of open because you didn't open the shop. Those people at the shop, ramen shop has opened the shop. So using intransitive verb of 開く plus ているIt's present continuous. It's been open. ラーメン屋さんは開いています。じゃあ入りましょうか。As you can see, there's a shop person. The shop is open. ラーメン屋さんは開いています。ラーメン屋さんは開いています。Ramen shop is open. So you would use intransitive verb of 開く、開く plus ている。開いています。開いています。If I wanted to go into this door, but it's locked, then I would say 閉まっています。It's been closed. I didn't close it. Maybe someone else closed. It's been closed. 閉まっています。Again, you would use intransitive verb 閉まる plus ている。閉まっています。開けてください。Please open. 開けて。入れて。はい。Today we learned transitive verb and intransitive verb of 開ける to open. Transitive, you're opening the door or you're opening something. And 開く, it's opened by someone else.Or it's automatically open, or it's been open. 閉める is to close. You're closing something. 閉まる is it's been closed by someone else, or it's automatically been closed. I hope you gained a little bit more understanding about transitive verb and intransitive verb today.And there's much more, many more, there's many more transitive and intransitive verb. It can be a little bit confusing, but keep practicing. And if you have any question, please leave me a comment below and I'll try to answer all the questions for you. Thank you always for watching. またね。じゃね。お湯が沸いていますね。お湯が沸いています。お湯が沸いています。沸く is boil, but it's intransitive because I didn't boil it. Wakasu is transitive if I actually boiling something. I just walked in here and he probably put it on. So it's oyu ga waite imasu. It's been boiled. But he could say oyu wo wakashimasu. Transitive. Transitive and intransitive. Bit tricky, isn't it? I hope you enjoyed that lesson. Thank you for watching. またねー!